you're not subscribed to my channel yet, please do subscribe below and also hit that small bell icon so every time when I upload any video, you just straight away get a notification and you can watch it directly. In today's video, I'm gonna talk about these face sheet masks and I'm gonna try one of them as I got them from Nykaa. These are the Korean beauty products and I have with me is this blueberry face sheet mask which is from the Face Shop and it retails for 100 and this one is from the Solutions. It's 150 and it's basically pore care mask as I have got oily skin and few open pores also, so I thought to buy this. And I think right now there's a sale is going on Nykaa and at the cost of 5 you get 5 masks free. And I tried few of the sheet masks previously also and I find them quite effective, so I want to share these with you. They basically made up of organic products. They use fruits, either some of the organic compounds. So this contains blueberry and blueberry itself is loaded with lots of vitamins and blueberry is considered as a superfood also. Let me read for you what it has. So this sheet mask has blueberry essence, the gifted superfood as I've told you earlier, replenishes the skin's moisture barrier. So just you gives you a read for you what does it claim. It says the face sheet mask with blueberry essence, the gifted superfood, as I told you earlier, replenishes the skin's moisture barrier to protect its energy and vitality and help create a baby soft skin. Your skin gonna be moisturized as its utmost requirement in this season, especially in winters. We tend to lose our skin moisture so readily. So I think wash your face and apply a toner. Then you can do is pull out the mask and carefully place on the face and remove after 10 to 15 minutes. Pat face lightly to absorb the remaining essence onto the skin. So I'm gonna try this and today. And next one is this. It's basically a pore corrector. If you're going out and you don't have any time for the facial or cleanups and you want your pores to be clean and clear and shrink, so use this. I'll be using this whenever I go to any party or I'll go out. It'll just shrink your pores so instantly. If you're going out and you don't have time to have cleanup and facial, so what you can do is apply this mask before on the day you're going out. And prefer to use this during night because during night our skin just recovers 1000 times more than the daytime. So I always pamper my skin during night time. I always apply face mask or sheet mask during night and when you wake up in the next morning you feel that your skin is baby soft and more glowy. So today I'm gonna show you how you can use this sheet mask and the after effects of the sheet mask. So stay tuned. So I've washed my face and now I'm going to apply some toner. After toning your face, as it is written there, instructions for you to tone your face before applying the sheet mask. I just quickly take out this mask. Till my toner just get dry. It comes like this. You have to open this. Face mask in the form of sheet. It helps in the better absorption of the serum. Basically, it has a transparent serum. You just cannot visible the color. It's white in color. just apply. Tie your hair before using this mask, otherwise it will gonna stick on the mask, and just adjust the sheet according to your face. You need to have the sheet on for at least 15 minutes. I'll keep this for 25 minutes. My face size is quite small, so it's big for me. Don't talk much after applying this mask, otherwise you're gonna crease the sheet. And also, you should not talk while applying your face mask, otherwise your skin tends to wrinkle. I'm applying the excess serum around. It is dripping again and again around my upper lip. By the way, it's very chilling effect. And I have still lots of serum on me. And also, and still if I see hair inside the bucket, it has lots of serum, so I'm not gonna waste this. I'm gonna refrigerate it and put this again on the next day. I'm not gonna talk, otherwise it just gonna drop off from my face. I'll see you after 15 minutes and then I'll talk. I just need to refrigerate it, don't waste. Okay, see you after 15 minutes. Again, I think I've kept this for more than 15 minutes. Starting from the lower portion, still it has lots of serums. Same mask. I'm just pushing the serum inside my pores. I'm not gonna waste my single thing. I just utilize every bit of it. You can apply on your hands because I want my hands also to glow and shine. I'm giving super coat to my hands. Apply wherever you can. So now it's almost over. You can throw it and just add little more. Into your skin well, and now don't apply anything and avoid sun exposure. Better you apply this before bedtime. Now I'm going to sleep and I wish I'll have a glowing skin in the morning when I wake up. Still I can see some shine and glow on my face and my skin is looking well hydrated, because that's why my skin is glowing from within. So next morning I'm gonna see the actual effects. And by the way, I've tried prior on that green tea mask, white tea mask, and the effect is going to last for around 2 to 3 days. You just need not to go out after applying this sheet mask. Avoid sun exposure, of course. Of course, you can give it a try. It's a kind of mini facial at home. It'll cleanse your skin and you can choose your sheet mask according to your skin type or your requirement. Because we don't have time to go to parlor and have clean up every alternate week. So it's better to take care of your skin on a day-to-day basis rather than rushing to parlor every time and spend lots of money. And I think having a facial once a month won't serve purpose. You need to take care of your skin on a day-to-day basis. So it's a better option. can see the results, but you have to be continuous to see the results. I am trying to be continuous, but I think I won't be. But you can, of course.